My name is Edwin Kiama. I'm joining this campaign, the Free South Sudan 4 campaign, to try and bring boys who are in jail in Southern Sudan, who've been jailed because of some business rivalry between two Sudanese brothers, a sham trial, and they find themselves jailed for life, which is a travesty. Our government for the last 2 years has been promising the families that it should bring these boys home. One came home, we don't know under what circumstances. The others are in jail. There's an appeal process that we can't even trace how it's going. And you're asking our president, Uhuru Kenyatta, you're pushing for Amina Mohammed to become the head of the AU. She did, I know that's a reward because she did everything to bring you and Ruto home. Are these lesser Kenyans, these four Kenyans, are they lesser Kenyans? This country in the last 2 years has lost about 2 million SME jobs. These Kenyans have gone out there to try and make ends meet so they can supply, support their parents, their relatives and all. What is the work of the Foreign Affairs Ministry or the government in Kenyans' lives, especially Kenyans who are abroad in the diaspora, if we cannot facilitate them to do business and bring money home? If you look at the remittances from the diaspora, they are the top foreign foreign currency earner in this country, ahead of tourism. You know, then why are we letting our Kenyans being mistreated, and especially in Southern Sudan? So many Kenyans, hundreds of Kenyans, thousands of Kenyans have gone there to do business and have been mistreated. Yet these Sudanese guys are walking around in our streets, even as they cause wars in their country. They are living in our posh estates, spending money in our towns, and jailing our boys, harassing our people who have gone to do business with them. We are asking the president to really, really take this case up. The same way Amina Mohammed worked hard to get you and Ruto out of the ICC jail, is the same way your government should work to bring these boys home. And any other Kenyan who's out there, who's gone there to make ends meet and bring that money back home, you're supposed to take care of them. That's what a government does. That's what a caring government does. And we appeal to you, Amina Mohammed. Even if you can't handle a simple case of four Kenyans, how can you handle Africa?